हेलो स्टूडेंट, टुडे इन द लेसन इकोनॉमिक्स द सेक्टर ऑफ द इंडियन इकोनॉमी वेयर आवर टॉपिक इज कंपेयरिंग द थ्री सेक्टर एंड वेयर वी विल फाइंड आउट हाउ द थ्री सेक्टर आर वर्किंग टुगेदर एंड हाउ द फाइनली द फाइनल गुड्स हैज़ बीन मेड. व्हाट इज द प्रोसेस टू काउंट द ऑल फाइनल गुड्स टू एस्टिमेट द GDP, बिकॉज GDP इज अवर लास्ट टास्क ऑफ द टॉपिक. सो वी विल गो थ्रू द ऑल टॉपिक, ऑल द elements which are very responsible for estimating the GDP. In the first, you should know it that Indian economy is very vast economy. It is very big economy where a number of people are engaging together, where a big scale the production has been counted, and each sector where the millions of people are working together. So that is very difficult task, how to calculate the value of or the number of the goods in the each sector. That is very impossible task, but this task has been made, you will say, very efficient by calculating the value, not the numbers. That is the very precautions which has been made to take the values of the all final goods which are produced in the each sector, so that it is easier to count all the goods which are counted, which are produced in the three sectors, such as how do we count the various goods and services and know the total production in the each sector. So that is the easiest way. The value of goods and services should be used rather than adding up the actual number. That is very difficult, you will say, task. Actual numbers, and second thing is that the value. The two things which are comparing here. Value of the all goods which are produced in the three sector and the actual numbers. If we go through the actual numbers, such as in such area, so we have a lot of problems, such as the 10,000 kg you'll say wheat, and that is used through the 8 kg, so value of the wheat is 80,000. Means there are different type of the process where we are taking it. Means the value of the wheat is nearly 80,000 rupees of the 10,000, you will say, value. Precautions, what is the precautions? Value of the only final goods and the are counted only. Means we have to take the things only the final value of the goods. But where we are not getting the final value. Final value it is 80,000, but the right process of the counting the final value is that the 8 kg, 8 rupees per kg wheat, that 8 rupees per kg wheat that has been sent from the farmers to the you will say grinding machine, where this 8 kg grinding machines has produced the flour, means wheat flour, and wheat flour where the factory will adding the flour with the flour, the sugar, the oil, the dry fruits, all these things are known as the intermediate goods, as I have written there. So these intermediate goods which are you will say produce the biscuits, and biscuits is the final goods. So the value of the 4 packet of the biscuit is 60 rupees, and that is the final value of the biscuit. It means we will not go again in the primary sector, in the secondary sector to count the value, because their value has been already adding up. Means the people where we have purchased the you will say sugar, the dry food, the oil, the milk, or the wrapper or the paper, many of the things which are used to produce the biscuits. So we have given already the value of these goods to the different people from the primary and secondary sector, and all these things which are adding in the biscuits. So now the biscuit has been prepared in the form of final goods. So the only the value of the biscuits will be adding in the where in the counting of the GDP, because some of the production in the three sectors that is referred as the GDP, means a gross domestic product, means the production of the whole country, which is has been found in the whole territories. So what is the process to counting the gross domestic product? So there is the central government ministry, that is a big responsibility of the central government ministry. That ministry will collect the data and the information from the various department of the government, from the states, from the UTs, and collect the information on the total volume of the goods and services, and then and their prices, then finally estimate the GDP. So that is very difficult task, that is very important task also, but central government ministry that collect the data from the all states, all the UTs, then collect all these information with the prices and then prepare the GDP and GDP, where our total value of the final goods of the whole country will be estimated. In such a way, we will take out the proper income of the whole country. Thank you, student, to listen to me and watching me over this video.